Did you know? When Giovanni Simeone was 13, he angered his father, Diego Simeone, by getting the Champions League logo tattooed on his arm. Giovanni justified getting the tattoo by promising to kiss it when he scores in the competition. On his Champions League debut, he scored against Liverpool and kissed the tattoo. A man of his word.